What is your final message to the Village community? What would you like to say to us?
That I love everyone here, and I'm going to be really sad to leave because I've been here since I was 5 years old. So, yeah.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so
class of 2022.
Well, seniors, you finally made it.
Wow, class of 22, I can't believe it.
To my seniors who are graduating,
I had you as 8th graders and I had you through the pandemic as 10th graders.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you.
It's so amazing that you guys have done what you have done, and the impact you've had on this campus has been fantastic.
Thank you for all the hard work that you put in this year.
You are a part of who I am.
You have your biggest day celebration on graduation.
Your world is just opening up.
We can't wait to see what's coming next for you.
Keep being creative no matter where you go.
Take the world by storm.
Be sure to keep the Lord first.
Look for those pieces, those blessings when you can.
We will continue to think about you and pray for you.
Remember, you are His masterpiece.
We love you and congratulations.
You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way.
Have a great last summer before you move. Make sure you stay close with the friends here at Village. And then don't be scared for your next transition in life. It's going to be a lot of fun. You're going to have a lot of new experiences, and you're going to really enjoy it.
Hi, Sam. How are
you? Son.
So I know that in the last couple of months, we've painted your room, we've emptied it of furniture, we've kind of put you out.
It works great as my home office.
It does. So, but this doesn't mean that we're in a hurry to get rid of you, because we're super proud.
Not at all.
No, super proud of you. We're happy we finally, yay, we graduated 3. So maybe this should be more about us.
Yeah,
high
good
five,
job.
Man. Okay.
Hi, Elijah.
Hey, Elijah.
Hi, Alexa.
Hi, Chella.
Hey, Nelson.
Hey, Tatum.
Hey, Charlotte.
Hi, Alton.
Hey, Kyle.
Hi, Sophia.
Hi, Lauren.
Hi, Lily.
Jacob Raymond Stratton.
Caleb.
My Mo.
Hey, Kellyanne.
Hey, Ty.
Hello, Aiden.
Hey, Bo. David Bennett.
Hi, Isabel. It's Mom.
Hi, Alex, it's Mom.
Go on, Brea, this is Dad.
Hi, Bella, this is from Mom and Dad.
Dear Calvin.
Theo Randy.
To my son and my senior, Evan Kong.
Leo, we are so proud of you.
Hey, Albert, just wanted to take a moment to say how proud I am of you.
Ben, I love you, and I am super proud of you.
Renner, I just wanted to let you know that your mom and I love you so much, and we're super proud of you.
Your dad and I are so proud of you.
Hi, Issa. I am so proud of you, babe.
Alex, we just wanted to tell you how proud we are.
Jordan, I'm so proud of you.
Evan, I am so proud of you.
We couldn't be happier for you.
I'm so proud that I was able to father you for so many years.
Because raising you was an adventure and the funnest time of my life.
Joshua, I can't believe it's already time for you to go to college.
We're going to miss hearing that laugh all over our house.
Most of all, your heart, that you're an awesome human being.
You've made it all these 12 years.
We're proud to have such a dedicated student, but also that you're just such a good person.
We can't tell you enough how special you are to us.
I am so proud to be your mom.
Just your presence is such a blessing to our family.
You're an amazing daughter, student athlete, and friend, and we couldn't be more proud of you.
We're not only proud of what you've accomplished, but also your character, what a young man you've become.
You are so strong.
You are one of a kind.
You're an inspiration to us as a family.
You are an amazing young man.
You're intentional with every person that you meet. You're an amazing friend, and your son that is makes me really, really proud.
May you always know how proud we are, not of what you've done, but of who you are.
And here you are on the other side, ready to head out into the real world.
As you embark on your new chapter in life, I pray that you accomplish everything you want.
And we know the next 4 years is going to be another journey, but know that we always are here for you and we support you.
We will support you in whatever you want to do.
I'm proud of the man you're becoming.
We love being on this journey with you.
We can't wait to see all the experiences that will come your way.
Can't wait to see what great things you will do.
Keep being true to yourself.
Continue to just have confidence in your abilities.
Call me every day.
On to the next chapter of your life. You'll do great things and go places. I just know it.
Life can be a roller coaster, but just ride it.
Be bold, remain determined, and enjoy the journey. I love you so much, sweetheart.
But just keep your faith, your family, and your friends close, and there's nothing that you can't conquer.
And always believe in yourself.
But mostly, I pray that you be close to God and He can guide you.
God has brought you this far.
He'll never leave you, never forsake you.
He is going to provide everything for you.
I pray God's continued blessing over your life.
Remember who you are and that you belong to
the Lord. Never forget you were created by God with purpose.
We're super confident that God will use you to achieve great things.
Be courageous in the name of the Lord.
You can do all things through Christ.
You have an amazing gift from God.
I know that God has so much in store for your life.
May God always be with you and always bless you.
Way to go, Caleb. I celebrate you, all your hard work.
Congratulations, Grant!
Congratulations, Mace Face.
Miriam, congratulations.
Congratulations, Aiden.
Congratulations, Biddy.
Congratulations, Alyssa.
Congratulations, Sienna. So proud of you.
Congratulations on your graduation, buddy. Love you.
Mwah.
Congratulations, Matthew.
Congratulations. We love you.
We're very proud and we love you, Shella.
We love you.
So we love you very much and we're so excited for you and this next chapter you're going to take.
We love you.
We love you loads.
We're proud of you.
We love you. We are so proud of you.
We love you, son.
Love you, son.
We love you so very much.
I love you.
We love you. May all your dreams come true.
And I'm so proud of you. I love you.
We adore you, and the best is yet to be.
We love you so much.
Bye.